After 8 years, Cleveland fans had the reward they waited for. The Browns were in the NFL playoffs.
Now introducing the AFC Central Division champion, Cleveland Browns.
Fourth and an inch.
And the clock running. 2:39, 2:38 left to go. Oakland 14, Cleveland 12. Three tight ends are in. Derek Jensen in motion. They go to Van Egan.
He didn't get it.
I don't think he got it. The Cleveland Browns come up. Making the strike was Robert L. Jackson and Dick Ambrose.
The lineman cleared out. The lineman and the linebackers took charge.
Brown's offense has come out. They're quite sure that Oakland didn't get there, but the ball has to be spotted, and then we have to check.
Well, if they spot this one over the first down marker, they have made an unjust decision, because those linebackers are on the other side of the line of scrimmage. Ambrose again, yeah. Robert L. Jackson.
No way he got there.
It's very close by the spot. No.
All right, they start up in Cleveland.
Those wide receivers for Cleveland, man-to-man all day long. Stipes had plenty of time to throw. Whatever way it goes, it's been a heck of a performance on their part.
Why can't we be alone? Give love, give love, give love.
to go. Wrong.
About things we've gone through, though it's hurting me. Now it's history. I played all my cards, and that's what you've done too. Nothing more to say, no more ace to play. The winner takes it all, the loser standing small beside the victory. That's her destiny. I was in your arms, thinking I belonged there. I figured it made sense, building me a